did a couple of things this time, yes. First thing, let's just talk about our turns and our leaps, shall we? Okay, we have nothing to show, but coaches, again, Joe's just been talking about the skills that will be in the IL program, and a few hints. And so just as a reminder, ladies, the wall turns and the leg up and vertical turns are going to be hot skills that you all need to start your preparation for. And coaches, just remember, these are quite advanced skills, so we want to make sure that we've got the methodology and the preparation and all the physical preparation and the loading correct, because these are all end-of-range skills, and we need to ensure that the athletes are healthy as they're learning them. So please start adding in all of those double leg squat positions, all of your flexibilities up against the wall, and just gradually start leading up to these skills. We also looked at the single leg takeoffs, and it was interesting, ladies, wasn't it, when Joe was talking about having the center of mass behind you, and that was exactly what we were talking about when we were doing our single leg takeoffs, wasn't it? Clever, okay? So coaches, we just want to really go back and hone in on the athlete's ability to take off vertically on that single leg and not travel forward, and also to be able to join their legs together very strongly so that we can get the correct body shapes when we want to turn our leaps. Okay? As a reminder, girls, we have to leap on how many legs? Two. So we need to do our single leg drills on your right leg and your left leg. Okay? Fabulous.